Crossville Speedway when they come out of turn number four. The flag man's going to start it all off. Jeff Prophet on the inside, Lamar Hughes on the outside. It is heat race number one in your Super Street Stock. Jeff Hughes, Jeff Prophet, Lamar Hughes battling out. Lamar Hughes gets a run out of that turn number two, jumping out of the lead. Then you've got Jeff Prophet, but looking here, Bo Allison and Wesley Lister. They are on the prowl of that number one spot, because whoever wins this one will start on the inside row number one for tonight's feature race. Out front, Lamar Hughes, Jeff Prophet, Bo Allison, and then Wesley Lister. Tim Kilby has already moved up two spots. Lamar Hughes still out front, Jeff Prophet in second, Bo Allison in third, Wesley Lister in fourth, Tim Kilby in fifth. Bo Allison's getting a run down the back straightaway on the 31 of Jeff Prophet. Bo Allison hits the outside down in turns one and two, but cannot make it happen. Jeff Prophet remains in second. Lamar Hughes out front, Jeff Prophet, Bo Allison, Wesley Lister. Wesley Lester turns it around down in turn number one. The caution flag, we've got one down around in turn number four as well. Dwayne Wilkerson turns it around in four. Wesley Lester turns it around down in turn number one. Bringing out your caution flag, we are halfway there. 8-lap heat race, here we go, we're back to green flag in your Super Street Stock heat race number one. Lamar Hughes jumps out front, Bo Allison to follow. Wesley Lester works down to the bottom side, gets around the 31 to Jeff Prophet. Tim Kilby falls back. The white flag is out. Lamar Hughes, Bo Allison, Wesley Lester. Jeff Prophet in fourth. The flag man has made a mess up, but it's all right. This is an 8-lap heat race. Lamar Hughes is out front. Bo Allison in second. Wesley Lester in third. The 31 of Jeff Prophet in fourth. Jeff Prophet looking for a way around. Wesley Lester down into turns one and two. Now the white flag is out. When they come back around, the checker flag will be falling on the 10 of Lamar Hughes. The 9 of Bo Allison. The 06 of Wesley Lester. The 31 of Jeff Prophet. That's going to be your top four. So when we start tonight's feature race, starting on the inside row number one, is going to be the 10 of Lamar Hughes. Pat Lackey started on the inside row number one, followed by Andrew Rice, then Jason Savage, then the 96 of Josh Stoglin. When we come out of turn number four, the green flag is going to fall. Heat race number two in your Super Street Stock. Andrew Rice jumps out front, down in turns one and two. We're going to be three wide coming out of turns number two. Jason Savage, Pete Wright battling it out down in three and four. Pete Wright down on the bottom side. Jason Savage on the high side. Pete Wright's going to take the number one spot, followed by Jason Savage. Duplo in third. Here we go. Jason Savage looking down to the bottom side of Pete Wright in that 51 machine. Pete Wright, Jason Savage, Duplo, then the 96 of Josh Stoglin. Pete Wright still out front. Duclos looking to the bottom side of Jason Savage, trying to find a way around him out of four, but cannot do it. Pete Wright, Jason Savage, Duclos, and Josh Stoglin. We've got Andrew Rice around down in turns number three and four. You want to bring out your caution flag. That's the zero of Andrew Rice. Pete Wright starts it all off. Pete Wright, Jason Savage, Duclos. Downs into one and two. Something's not right with the five of Duclo. He's going to be pulling out. We've got them together down in three and four. Caution flag is out. Josh Stoglin, Pete Wright, they were all tangled up. Mini stock drivers, you are needed in staging. Mini stock drivers, you are needed in staging. Jason Savage out front, followed by the 155 of Eric Griffith, then Josh Stoglin. Can Josh Stoglin get around the 155? Your points champion at Crossville Speedway, Jason Savage in that black and red 84, taking off with this race, followed by the 155. Andrew Rice turns it around down in one and two. That's going to be the second caution on the zero car of Andrew Rice. Savage going to start it all off. He runs it high, and here we go. It is green flag race in heat race number two. Jason Savage jumps out front, the 96 of Josh Stoglin in second, the 155 of Eric Griffith third, Pat Lackey in fourth, Andrew Rice in fifth. The white flag is out. Jason Savage, Josh Stoglin, Eric Griffith, Pat Lackey, Andrew Rice. Josh Stoglin, something went wrong with his car out of turn number two. Drops back to third. Eric Griffith moves into second. The checker flag is out. Jason Savage taking home your heat race number two win.